something's wrong.
Carly, can you hear me? Carly.
Pulse is hardly there. She was unconscious.
How far along is she?
I don't know. Her baby's supposed to be due at the end of January.
Let's get her on a bed. Who's her OB?
Newman.
Good. She's on call.
No, wait.
Okay, we have to stop the bleeding and take the baby.
But didn't you hear me? She isn't due for 4 weeks.
We don't do a C-section. We'll lose both your wife and your baby. Come on. Go to the OR. In the meantime, somebody find Newman.
And Bobbie, you stay with her?
I will.
Is there anything I can do?
No. Actually, you can go. I'll give you a call when I need you.
Okay.
Well, thanks for helping me get her here.
No problem. Stop flights are for taxpayers. You think the two of them will be all right? Miss Roberts and the baby?
Call respiratory and get a neonatal therapist up here.
Bobby, what? Oh, God, my baby.
Shh, shh.
Please, sorry. Don't let them take my baby. Promise.
You are going to get through this, okay? You and the baby.
Okay, you're going to start feeling sleepy.
Promise.
I promise.
All right, now this is just oxygen. Take some nice, deep breaths for me.
We had time to type and cross her.
Blood's been sent to the lab, but nothing yet.
Get 3 units of O-neg up here and make that a rush order. Tell me when she's ready.
Right.
Fetal heart rate's dropped to 80. She's still in contraction. Looks like a bruptio.
BP is 76 over 32. She's still tachycardic, but she's under.
All right, let's open.
What about the O-neg?
We can't wait. If we don't go in there right now, she'll bleed to death.
Okay, I'm a tuber.
Any news on Carly Roberts?
Nothing yet. I'm sorry.
You certainly did it the hard way, didn't you, young man? Time for your first checkup, nurse.
Beautiful baby.
Oh, she pulled through.
She's
good
a
job.
Trooper. She did it.
He's looking good.
Yeah. Good job, guys.
She's in V-fib.
Okay, get the paddle. Come on,
get him.
I'm gonna refer to different
ways. Put me in, please.
Okay, come on,
you're in.
I'm not getting any pulse.
Come on.
All right, we're charged. Okay. Go ahead.
Come on, move it.
Do you need some epi? Oh,
don't you dare leave this boy without a mother, Carly. I mean it.
Clear.
Don't you dare.
Clear. There's no change.
Still in V-fib.
Good. Tip again.
Right. Come on. Charged. Go ahead.